हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ योगा, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ योगा. नाउ देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन एक्सरसाइज. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन एंड राइट द आंसर. सो फर्स्ट वन इज, इन अष्टांग योगा आसन फॉल्स इन विच प्लेस. सो द आंसर इज इन थर्ड प्लेस, द आसन फॉल्स इन अष्टांग योगा. सेकेंड, योगा शुड बी प्रैक्टिस आफ्टर रिलीविंग योर सेल्फ ऑफ स्टूल. थर्ड, अ पर्सन इज प्योरिफाइड पर्सनली एंड सोशली बाय यम. नाउ गो टू द क्वेश्चन आंसर. फ्रॉम विच रूट द वर्ड योगा इज डिराइव्ड, एक्सप्लेन विथ मीनिंग. सो द वर्ड योगा इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम द संस्कृत रूट युज विथ सफिक्स गे, विच मीन्स टू जॉइन. सेकेंड, explain what is meant by yoga is efficiency in action. So yoga is efficiency in action, that is to act efficiently is yoga. For example, for a student to study with concentration. Third question, discuss two benefits derived from yoga practice. So the purpose of which is to harmonize the physical, mental and spiritual energy in such a way that a good character and an ideal society may be formed. Fourth, write any two aims of yoga education. So the first aim is to develop resistance of body to fight disease. Second, to control emotions. Fifth question, write the names of Ashtanga yoga. So the name of Ashtanga yoga are Yam, Niyam, आसन, प्राणायाम, प्रत्याहार, धर्न, ध्यान, समाधि. सिक्स, टेल द नंबर एंड नेम्स ऑफ यम एंड नियम. सो यम आर ऑफ फाइव नंबर्स, नॉन वायलेंस, सत्य, ऑनेस्टी, कॉन्टिनेंस, एक्सेप्टेंस, नॉन एक्सेप्टेंस ऑफ गिफ्ट. And niyam are of also five types, purification, external and internal, contentment, austerity, reading of scriptures and devotion to God. Now, last, mention any five precautions to be observed during yoga practice. So here, there are five precautions are: place for doing asana should be clean, airy and devoid of pollution. Asana should not be practiced during fever. Always do asanas after going to toilet. Practice yoga as per your capability. Breakfast or lunch etc. should be taken at least 30 minutes after practicing asana and pranayam. So students, these are the answer of that questions. So your homework is to read it in your read the answers and write it in your fair notebook. Thank you.